sit on the baby.
What?
Well, duh, I'm the babysitter.
Richard, where did you find that guy?
On the internet?
Go straight over to Wabacrunk. Our big sale, will it?
Can you think of any better way to spend our lives?
Dude, I can't even think. Is my heart still beating? Keep flicking.
Listen.
Gun.
Ball. The world will end in 24 hours, so
look for the signs.
That was strange.
Yeah.
This is gonna be awesome! Can't wait.
I know this is kind of sudden.
I hope you don't think I'm a fool.
Yeah, this is really cool.
But who am I to deny me?
I know. This is gonna be great.
What I really mean is...
What?
I love you.
So, now we see the real price of beauty.
Oh, he really thinks I'm a girl, and he thinks he loves me.
You'll just have to tell him the truth, won't you, beautiful?
I can't do that. He'll be heartbroken. Besides, he might tell everyone about the dress, and I'll lose my powers.
But maybe if I keep up the act, then in a few years, Darwin will move on and meet another girl.
And if he doesn't?
I want more kids!
Gumball, I think you owe Leslie an apology.
I would apologize, but he'll beat me up again.
Oh, I'll do nothing of the sort.
Not you, him.
Who?
Me, you nectar-faced, CO2-breathing, self-pollinating, photosynthesizing, soil-eating, root-drinking, deciduous, pedal-headed punk!
See? He hates me! It's been like this all day!
You seem a little stressed up, guys. You want to try my herbal infusion? It's very good for the nerve.
Mr. Small? You! Right, come on!
Woo-hoo!
Okay, 438 Elm Street. That's the place.
Ceciliana, come see what the stork brought us.
Oh, look! He's got his father's eyes. Oh, he's beautiful.
Thank you so much. Here's a 20.
Signatures from you, please.
Why?
Razor's returned from suspension today.
Razor?
You know, the kid we suspended for smashing up the locker room.
He's real?
What?
He's in that band, Soldiers of Pain. They're pretty hardcore.
I gotta go.
How about a little kiss before you go?
I gotta go. Out this window!
If you reinflate, you could have a shot with Masami.
I don't think I have the strength to inflate. Thanks, Gumball.
Whatever, man.
Let's just go back in.
Did you see what that bear just did to that guy's cherry?
Ta-da-da-da-tum-ta-tum. Shh. Ta-da-da-da-tum-ta-tum.
Control operated a virtual soldier. Commencing digital scan process. Scanning in progress. Prepare to enter the internet in 3, 2.
Yeah! What the? Abort!
Mrs. Mom was right.
We really didn't need that high-definition scanner.
For a very long time, I've watched you from afar, hunched in your closet or strapped beneath your car. I treasured all the stories the three of us share. Wherever you are, I'll always be there. When you were alone, I was there too, behind the shower curtain that you never knew. I dressed in your clothes and breathed in your air. I watched you both sleep and nuzzled your hair. It helps that your bedroom has places to hide and the windows don't block, so I can get inside. I've waited so long to be a part of your life. And one day one of you will call me his wife. Oh, God! You're so good at this! Champagne!
Let's just say I'm used to feeling spaced out.
Sandwiches as well? Aw, oh, man, this is total...
Sentences! What? But it always looks like that. Oh, that. That's because I put the child filter on the house.
What the? Wait, what's happening? It's like there's some kind of device censoring every gosh word I say.
Cursing is unsafe, Gumball. Words can hurt.
Dude, I don't even know any real curse words. I only know the mom-sanctioned versions.
But those words hint at the bad ones, so they need to be censored as well.
So what are we supposed to say when we need to vent?
Like when?
Like now.
Everything about her was magical. Her luscious lips, her flowing hair, her cutie patootie.
I'm sorry, but I refuse to picture that last image.
Goodbye, cruel world!
Our romance was ravenous, insatiable. Our hearts melting with hunger until we consumed each other like a pair of feasting lions. We spent every hour of every day.
I'm gonna go bathe in disinfectant.
Good idea. I'm gonna steam clean my brain.
Find a way to get rid of these handcuffs and this thing on my...